This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Hello, church family and friends. It is a joy to greet you in the name and in the spirit of Jesus Christ and to welcome you to another service of worship online here at First Presbyterian Church. I invite you to put away your distractions, to gather together with your loved ones, and to trust that God's Spirit is on the move as we give our praise and our worship to the living Lord Jesus.